Come on, little buddy.
Come on, guys. Come on, right, let's go. Man. Let's go.
Keep it up. I'm going to push you down these stairs.
Vegas.
Come on, watch out. Watch out. I got a man in a chair.
All right, everybody, come on. Break it up. Let's go.
You understand what probation means?
Yes, sir.
It means that if you continue down that same path, you'll be locked up and calling some cellmate daddy within a month.
Yes, sir.
If I had it my way, we wouldn't waste our time. You'd be inside already.
Mr. Gray has made great progress. His share on willfulness was one of the most powerful things I've ever heard. I believe in this man.
Let's hope you don't live to regret that faith.
God works in mysterious ways.
In this case, seems God is downright perverse. But I'll leave the salvation to you gentlemen. You stay out of trouble.
Yes, Daddy.
Excuse me?
Yes, sir.
Remember, it's a disease.
I know, Chad, I know. It's a disease. Meetings every day. Call you if I feel the need to use. Pray. I pray. In fact, I'm praying right now.
You're very willful.
Was very willful, Chad. Was very willful. I've changed. And you know what, Chad? You changed me. Gentlemen, shall we get the fuck out of here?
Hey, stay in touch.
Yo. Here you go.
It's about time. Home sweet home. Let's get the fuck out of here. Back to the house, boys.
Billy Gray would get taken down on a distribution beef and end up in a country club. How were things in there?
You know, John Boy, it was kind of hard. Harder than you think.
I don't know what I'd rather go back to.
Stents in the hole or group of shared clusterfucks in that place.
Okay.
Whether it's train gangs in the showers or grown men crying and hugging in rehab, there's definitely an undeniable twinge of homosexuality in this fine country's correctional system.
No wonder you keep getting caught there, Billy. You can't stay away from it.
Now, let me be clear. I keep getting caught because assholes like you ain't watching out for me.
Don't question me. Sometimes you gotta look out for yourself, Billy.
Okay, I'll save my questions until I see the chapter. And you better have looked after my baby.